Go to Tools and choose the Slice Select tool. Now right-click and choose Divide Slice. Divide slice vertically into 10, if it's a 10 slide carousel. Then press OK. Now go to File, Export, and choose Save for Web. To see all slides, right click and choose 6% if you want. Now change the quality to 100. Make sure it is JPEG. Press save. That's it. Hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe and comment your opinion below.